How's everybody doing today? I made a video the other day on starting this engine up first time, but the video got messed up. But now today is May 8th, 2020, up here in Vermont. We're supposed to get one or 2 inches of snow. So now I got water in the engine, and I don't want to take a chance of leaving the water in the engine. So I'm going to be draining it out. And next week, I'm going to be taking this hard outdrive off to put new bellows on it. So you stay tuned for that video too. Let's get at this. All right, take this doghouse off. I got screws it down here and screws there. I have to take off, and then I think, yeah, some up here. Let's see. There we are. Right there. And right there. And I take those off, take the doghouse off, and then I'll show you where to drain it. And I forgot to mention, it's supposed to be get it down 28 degrees tonight. So I think be wise to drain the engine out. All right, let's start taking the screws out. And I get two more over here. Sorry for the camera work. I know it's not the greatest. Doing what I can do. I'll bring you guys back. Alright, I'm back. To drain the exhaust manifold, here's the drain for that, and this right here is the drain for the block. So what we're gonna do is open the block up, drain it out. Like I said, it's supposed to be 29 degrees tonight, and I just don't feel comfortable with straight water sitting in it. And I'm gonna take out the exhaust manifold one. Let them drain out. All right. Let it go till it stops, I guess. All right, hang on. All right, we're done draining. I found out I never had one of these before. My old bowl didn't have this kind of Pepcot. This had one of these brass bolts, like I just took out of the exhaust manifold. I had this on my block too. I never had this set up before. So I just took this all the way out, and the water just came gushing out instead of just drizzling out. When it's done draining, just put the bolts back in and wait for the cold weather to go away, I guess, so we can get out in the water. Alright, I'm going to put the doghouse back on. Like I said, there's going to be a video coming up next week on the on the OutDrive, and I'm gonna have links down below for all the products that for the bellows and the tools that I used during the repair. In the other two videos, I have with the gauge and the anti-skid mat, I have links down below in the description on those two. If you're interested, going and clicking on those links and checking it out, that'd be great. All right, thank you for watching. All right, have a good one.